What is leadership? Where does it begin? And what makes a great leader? For Tamara Vrooman, leadership begins with an overriding curiosity in how to make the day-to-day experiences of British Columbians better. It starts with a vision of the kind of communities where differences are tolerated and where prosperity is sustainable prosperity. Rising through the ranks of the British Columbia Civil Service, from co-op student all the way to Deputy Minister of Finance, Tamara established a solid track record of working with large groups, keeping to her rule of listening, listening, listening before making decisions. She has the ability to work with multifaceted organizations and move ideas forward. It's what she did in the civil service, and it's what she does now as the leader of Vancity, the largest credit union in Canada. She has helped Vancity reach its highest earnings ever. She has overseen Vancity's membership in the Global Alliance for Banking on Values, and she has implemented a living wage policy for Vancity employees and service providers. Not very many women in Canada hold CEO positions in any sector. Fewer still can be found in fields of banking and finance. But Tamara Vrooman has successfully followed her passion for great leadership